You know, I was having a pretty, decent day. It was going pretty good. I spent like 5 hours working outside, standing all day, you know, doing my thing. I ended up getting a new router to replace the old one, because that's what I thought the issue was. You know, I went to the bank, deposited my money so I'm able to pay my phone bill in the next, you know, like, week. Ate some delicious dinner. I thought today was gonna be good. I really did. And now, I'm just getting severely annoyed with Spectrum. This issue has to be, it has to be net neutrality related. There is no way that I can possibly understand how it's not. I don't understand how it's not related to net neutrality in some way. This, if I remember correctly, the exact date was December, it was either December 10th or the 11th. Is when I got my first reset, just a couple days before the vote on net neutrality being repealed would take place. And every single day since, I've been having just constant router resets. I've had 3 calls to customer service. I've had 3 separate individual technicians come out to try to fix the problem. I've had 1 router replacement, and the router replacement at default settings still resets. And I'm looking through my router settings right now. Google can't help. Spectrum customer service can't help. I'm at a complete loss. I don't understand what the heck in a handbasket is going on anymore. I'm trying my best not to swear. What the heck is going on, Spectrum? Why is it that this problem only started happening just a couple days before net neutrality was being voted through? What is going on, Spectrum? I need you to answer me about this, because I'm not going to pay my next month's bill. I am going to cancel my bill with you, Spectrum. I'm not going to be paying for a service I can't use. Why would I give you money and get nothing in return? I get spotty coverage. Spotty coverage that goes out all the time. That goes out. The kind of coverage I get, I pay for 100 megabits down. At times, I'm getting 5 megabits down with 0.11 megabits upload. And this is fine to you? And not only that, but they who shall not be named, one of the technician guys said, hey, you know, Spectrum has been talking about putting a data cap on our internet services. Yeah, you heard me right. The technician said the first 100 gigs is part of the plan, and then every 1 gigabyte of data used is about 2 cents, 2 pennies. So if I used, you know, an extra 100 gigabytes, that's $2. If I used 1 terabyte, that's an extra $20 on my bill. What are you doing, Spectrum? What the hell is going on? I can't do anything anymore. What are you doing? What the hell is going on? Please, I'm tired of this. I don't want to stress about this. What is your problem? You guys obviously don't know what you're doing. Now, one of you guys have actually tried to inspect the router. Now, one of you have actually asked about the router itself in question. What is going on? I'm questioning you guys. What is going on? I'm just done with this. I don't know anymore. I'm really trying not to stress about it. But this has been ongoing for close to 3 weeks now. A little over 2 weeks, and every day I'm just getting complaints from everyone in the house that uses the internet. Not only that, but me. I'll play like a game of CSGO, or I'll be uploading a video, and then the internet cuts out, and then it pops back on, and then it's just spotty coverage. 5 megabits down is the fastest I get with 0.11 megabits upload. I tried uploading a 4-minute video yesterday. YouTube said it'd be uploaded in three and a half hours. Yeah, a four-minute video. Spectrum, if you don't, I promise you right now, if you don't fix this issue with me, I won't be a customer of yours anymore. I won't. Though my YouTube channel, it might drop in views and activity substantially. That is a sacrifice I'm willing to make. I'm not gonna pay you money to get nothing in return. Nothing but stress. Please, just fix this. It's all I ask. Give me the service I'm paying for. I'm not paying for stress. I'm not paying for spotty coverage. Please fix this. I'm Josh. Peace out.